Okay, we are here on MX versus ADV Legend for a Supercross. This is Oakland. I want to record the video because we have a lot of players, and remember that 1.14 patch is here. Let's go. I'm last because one player did not start. No, this is very bad. Whoops. Whoops landing is no good. The grip, the traction has a bit changed the physics with the new patch. How it's fired the first. This must be mostly US players, United States players, because I see they, United States players, love Supercross. Must not torque, I have one lap to recover. No. If I didn't crash. This is very bad. I should not speak while driving. You are my worst enemy. Okay, second place is not bad. Next track is Indianapolis. I think I've never tried Indianapolis. I don't know. See, the first place use O'Neill, new O'Neill gear with a new patch. I just don't care about customization. I mean, I just try to do Honda look the look of the Honda dirt bike of the 80s or 90s. I love the colors, blue, white and red. Okay, I wanna try if I don't crash I can be first. I wanna show the tuning. This is the tuning I find better. Level 3 left engine, level 3 left boost, level 3 right chassis, level 3 left suspension. That's the important, the suspension. Level 3 right traction for the grip. I don't care about braking, because if you have soft suspension you have no handling. So if you low the brake level you get a bit more handling. That is good. I think this is maybe the best setting for a supercross. I mean the whoops are not so easy, but when you have, look, these double and triple big jumps, you get more speed on the edge of the jump. So it's good. Wanna win a supercross track? I never win. Okay, we start. How many players? Okay. Let's see if everybody start the race. Sometimes someone is stuck at the start lane. Why I go on his line? If I crash I don't win. I don't know why I always, when I have contact with the other bikes, I'm not able to make the other crash. They always do dirty move instead and make me crash. like Gandalf said, you shall not pass. He just passed me at the last lap. Let's see the next race. Salt Lake. I don't remember this track. They do better lap time than me. Maybe with the new patch they change the physics and so the handling, the traction in curves and on the hoops is a bit different than before. So maybe my bike tuning is not optimal. It's not best. I'm thinking. But I wanna believe in my tuning. I just have to put more skill in the race. Okay, maybe I remember this track. Oh, there is the sand. Mistakes during the race. This game is so competitive, even if it's arcade. Let's race. No, I wrong start. Why? They always make dirty moves on my... they fight on the same line.
Okay.
So hard to make commentary while driving. For the next race, I wanna try another bike setting. But I'm thinking it's my lack of skills. It's not a matter of bike tuning. See, they do 1 second better than me for the fastest lap. No, but I changed my mind. I wanna keep my tuning. I just wanna win one race with this tuning. Then maybe I change. Let's see the truck because I don't remember. Oh, very technical track. Loving it. During the race, I will mistake for sure. But if only I could race like in the warm-up. You don't have the adrenaline of the race. anyway, I always have really much fun in this game. This is, I had a really great advantage. Is near. But it's not enough, man. I just won my first Supercross race. I'm so happy. Okay, see you next.